police stay outside boundaries by the outside, students will not break any property because we can't break our own property. But as long as police cross the borders and follow the students, that in itself aggravates the situation. So imagine some students like us, we are sleeping. Mm. And then police fired those gangsters in the room, you know. So for me, that's already abuse of human rights. You can't do that. So as long as they stay outside this boundary, then nothing would have been aggravated.
It's actually unprofessional for the police to do that. Even the command structure, those who issued instructions, that's a demonstration of lack of empathy and love for children. These are children, these are our children, right?
Yes.
And people must be able to talk. If they are unhappy, they must talk, they must sing, they do not deserve to be treated like this.
Exactly.
I think while we celebrate this life, we must understand that this should not happen.
Yes.
This should have never happened. They were, husband, were our leaders, yes, it was never like this. You see what we see today. Except you're young, guys like you, you're young. You don't know what was there before.
Mm.
So these students used to be more vicious. We were vicious ourselves. But you will never experience a situation like that.
Yes.
Never. The police will come, restrain, stay at the door. Mm. Once the students revert into the campus, that's the end of the issue.
That's